With the hydraulics module in SimulationX, you get an extensive selection of components such as actuators, valves, and lines for modeling the dynamics of your hydraulic system. The model elements at the component level facilitate fast modeling based on the hydraulic schematic diagram. The animated component symbols help you to parameterize, but also support you during the analysis of the calculated model. Properties of the model elements can be entered in parameter dialogs using catalog data or geometric dimensions. The hydraulics module contains over 100 elements for building hydraulic circuits. These elements are organized into folders for easy access. In the basic elements folder, you'll find pressure supplies, tanks, volumes, and ideal flow sources for basic model construction. The actuators folder contains common actuators such as cylinders and various types of pumps and motors. There are many types of valves in the module, so you're sure to find the right valve for your application. The valves are categorized into pressure valves, flow valves, check valves, cartridge valves, proportional directional control valves, proportional directional control edges, and safety valves. The accessories and sensors folder contains different types of accumulators, filters, coolers, and sensors. And in the lines folder, you'll find pipes, hoses, junctions, and bends. There are two complementary application-specific libraries included in the hydraulics module: hydraulic brake systems and hydraulic lubrication. With the hydraulic brake systems library, you can design and analyze oil hydraulic brake systems for all sorts of vehicles and machinery. This module offers you elements to model ABS controls, pedals, master cylinders, and disc brake calipers, as well as a detailed model of a vacuum brake booster. The elements can be used in combination with the hydraulics, pneumatics, and mechanics libraries to analyze dynamic effects and interactions of hydraulic brake systems. The hydraulic lubrication systems library includes element types for designing oil circuits, especially for lubrication systems of gearboxes and engines. The range of model elements covers, among others, journal bearings for shaft and crankshaft drives, detailed models of an external gear pump and vane pump, as well as hydraulic resistances, which take into account rotational effects. The provided hydraulic element types can be used in combination with mechanical elements from the 1D mechanics or multi-body mechanics modules. SimulationX comes with over 50 sample models for the hydraulics module to help you get a quick start.